buried. It's as if the earth itself was allowing this horror to rise up.
There's some unsettling similarities to the Hundred Acre Massacre.
Let's begin. I'm going to take you back.